Hey friends, Captain Mavic here. I am about to adventure on a new FPV project that does not include flying, but it does include that balloon. So come with me, let's check it out.
All right, so here's our FPV test. We're gonna use this balloon, go up 300 feet roughly, transmit from the gondola down to the grounds, a SD standard quality instead of HD quality. And we're gonna see if we can transmit at least, what, maybe 1,000 feet? So we've got a couple different options I'm doing right now. Right now I've got my camcorder hooked up and I've got HDMI out going into this HDMI converter I just got on Amazon powered USB. And I've got a LiPo battery going into this little converter that's powering the Mach 3 BTX. Right now I've got it on 25 milliwatts. We'll bump it up to 200 milliwatts. And if that's not enough power, go to higher than that. Using a circular patch antenna. The other option we can try too is this an older version I had, which is using a Foxeer camera, a fixed 200 milliwatt transmitter, 2S LiPo battery, and then just a transmitter antenna there. So we're gonna have them take the monitor down to the reception point on 1,000 feet away. I've got a circular patch antenna as well a linear patch antenna and a circular polarized antenna, and we'll go see what happens. Arrived. Do we know our altitude?
377 feet.
377.
115 meters.
Nice. All right, we're gonna plug it up, guys, and see what happens.
Got any closer, I would think it's a kiss cam.
Nice. We're laughing at you now. Why don't you and Doug do that for us and record it?
So we haven't looked at the DVR footage on my goggles yet from the 1,000-foot transmission, but in summary, just 200 milliwatts was enough power to transmit from the hot air balloon down to the video trailer, and that should be a less expensive way of being able to transmit an SD signal from during their concert performances. So stay tuned. We'll do more coverage later on. Thanks for joining my channel.